It's time to play television's favorite game, What's My Part? And here's our genial host and moderator, Guy Smiley.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, and welcome to What's My Part? This, as you all know, is that game show in which a famous part of the body comes to our studio and tries to stump our panel of experts. So let's get right on with the hilarity and meet our panel now. Our first panelist is that warm and witty Mr. Bennett Snurf.
Thank you, Guy. As the firefly said when he sat in the water, I'm delighted to be here.
Oh, that was witty and warm, Bennett. And our second panelist is that fine actress who would add charm to any panel, Miss Arlene Frantic.
Thank you. Thank you. It certainly is a pleasure to be here, Guy.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here, Arlene. And our third member of the panel is new to What's My Part, but I'm sure he'll play a fine game, Mr. Cookie Monster. Okay, it's nice to have you here, Cookie. And now, panel, if you'll put on your blindfolds, we'll ask our mystery guest to come into the studio. Are you all blindfolded?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then will our mystery guest enter and sign in, please?
The mystery guest is a nose.
Okay, panel, our mystery guest has signed in and our home audience knows who it is. I'll just tell you this. As usual, our mystery guest is a part of the body. Okay, Arlene, let's go to you for our first question.
All right. Mr. Part, are there two of you on the face? And are you used to see out of? And do you have lids and lashes? And some people have brown ones, and some people have blue ones. And are you very important when you want to wink at someone?
No, that would be an eye, and I am not an eye.
I'm sorry, Arlene, that's one wrong answer. Let me just flip over the one here. There we go. Bennett, the next question is from you. Bennett?
Mr. Part, are you found at the end of an arm? Do you have five fingers? And are you very useful in picking up things?
No. That would be a hand, and I am not a hand.
Sorry, Bennett, but hand is not a right answer. That is two wrong answers. Cookie Monster, let me turn over the two here. Now, Cookie Monster, it's your turn next. What do you think?
Hi, Guy.
Yes, hi, Cookie. Ask your question, please.
I tell you, I know what it is. Yeah, Mr. Part, are you in front of the face, and do you put food into yourself there? And then are you good for singing and whistling, and do you open wide when you go to the dentist?
No. That would be a mouth, and I am not a mouth.
That's three wrong answers. You have stumped the panel. They could not guess who you are. Okay, panel, you can take off your blindfolds and see who the mystery guest is.
Who's that?
What?
What's that?
You've got to be kidding.
What?
Do you see who it is?
Yeah,
do you know what that is?
I am the foggiest, sir.
Bennett, I don't know. Do you?
You don't know who this is?
No.
Let's see. Mr. Park, perhaps you can give them a hint.
All right.
What was that?
How about that, panel?
Do you know what that is?
Made a funny
noise. I don't know.
I don't know.
I think it's an elbow.
Well, just a second. Perhaps we can give you one more hint, Mr. Park.
All right.
How about that, panel?
It's a knee. Is it a toe?
It's a toe dancing.
I'm sorry, panel. This is a nose.
Wow.
It's a nose, panel. It's a nose.
Can't you tell a nose? What's a nose?
Oh, dear, it's
me?
I'm afraid we've run out of time. Be sure to tune in again.
I don't know what a nose is.
Fun-filled game of What's My Part. This is Guy Smiley saying, so long.